some walleyes.
Where are we going to do it at, buddy?
In a creek.
Heck yeah. What about giant bluegills? All right, we'll let you guys know how.
In 10 miles, turn.
Let's go get some fish!
Female white crappie catching them when I caught the saga on black and green trouble truth. Male at Banner Creek, they change their colors when they spawned. So that's why. Their belly's black, but still a white crappie.
Good one. Let's go.
Got
big white mouth. I never caught one this big.
Look at the size of this guy. Good job, Jeter. What'd you catch him on, bro?
A spinner. I saw him jump, so I caught him.
Nice.
And look how small his tattoo.
Check out Dad's sneakers. He went running in the water after
it. Look how small his tattoo fin is.
Oh, man. Look at the mouth. Ugh. Go grab the tape, dude. Let's take a measurement and let this guy go. Let's get this guy back in the water so he can get even bigger. Be careful on the rocks, buddy.
Did you see this guy?
Don't want to drop the fish.
Huge.
Yeah.
Send it to my mom. So
I will. Let's get this guy in the water, though. Don't drop him. Make sure he swims away.
Look at him. He was hammering it. I was not on a snag.
Oh yeah, there he goes. Woo! Great catch, Jeter. Let's get some thumbs up on that one.
That's gonna be a million subscribers.
Dad's on the board.
Look at how big this.
Oh wait, that's not very big. I think Mike's could have ate this.
Damn.
Does that state lake caught two bass, two bluegill, my second one, super tiny, and we're gonna chop it up, catfish bait. Done. Never caught in my life, but the channel.
What'd you catch them on?
Doe bait.
Nice. What are we gonna do with them?
Clean them.
Nice little catfish nuggets nice to go with the crappie. Good job, buddy.